WHO. He's the conduit for U.S. money. The U.S. taxpayer is putting money into gain-of-function experiments in something even the French got kicked out is not run. Forget whether it's a PLA or not, because that's bad enough and you're going to find that that's true. But it's not at the level it should be. How does that happen? I thought, aren't there national security checks in these budgets? You're the national security guy. Doesn't the taxpayer could go to bed at night knowing that their tax dollars are not going to fund our enemies' programs?
I wish I could tell you that were the case, Steve. I don't think it is. I think in the instance of Tony Fauci, and look, you've done more in this program than anybody else to document what a bad guy this fellow has been. But manipulating budgets of the NIH to migrate funds to do work he wasn't allowed to do in the United States with, yes, taxpayer dollars, I suspect is not something that was subjected to any kind of national security review. I think there was a national security review that said, don't do it here. But then when he decided he would just go do it in what I believe is properly identified as a bio-level 4 biological weapons facility of the People's Liberation Army is insane.
We got little time. I got to grind through a lot. You-